Hi, everyone. Today, we're going to make
any elected official.
And for Jason Kenney to torch his reputation for her? Why? Doug Ford threw Rod Phillips under the bus. Rod Phillips is a bit of a big shot.
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
And now let's see how Canadians feel about Alberta's COVID regulator, Tracy Allard, and her Christmas trip to Hawaii. Demanding regular folks stay home to stop the spread, wear a mask, don't visit family and friends over holidays, arresting hockey players, gov elites jet off to warm and sunny places with less to no restrictions equals perhaps they know more than we do re. Virus risks. Open up. Hope you enjoyed your trip. This month I did 5 COVID death notifications, then told my adult kids that we would postpone Xmas until after the restrictions end. But hey, you do you, I guess. I haven't been in the same room as my parents since September to protect them. Even dropping off their Christmas presents felt risky, yet you're flying off to tropical islands when Albertans can't see family. Rod Phillips set the bar for what you need to do next. Step down. Our politicians are exposed to some of the highest intelligence briefings in the country. If they aren't concerned about catching COVID, it's because you don't have to be worried about it either. I know this might be hard for you to take in, but they are all lying to you. Is this you in this picture from December 17, 2020? Defying the mandatory mask mandate for indoor spaces for all of Alberta. Your constituents would like to know if the rules are different for them too. Every day is sunny in Hawaii. Or so I heard.
Open entrepreneurial spirit that you encountered when you first got to Alberta.
Open for business, ready to work, you know? And I feel like that's being systematically taken away. And right. I talk to everyday Albertans all the time who are very frustrated with that as well.
It's afraid. It's afraid!